guys, welcome to my channel. So today, because it is the first day of September, I'm gonna start warming up with a fall makeup look. But before starting this video, don't forget to subscribe and let's get started. First thing, of course, what I'm gonna do is to prime my face. I'm using the Wet n Wild primer. And I just can't believe it's the first day of September. So excited. You can't believe how excited I am that August is finally over. Just, of course, thankful to finish the month of August, but super excited for fall. Oh! Now I'm just going to put some orange concealer to cover my dark circles. I'm looking for fall decor, especially for the background. As you guys can see, I changed a little bit. There's some stuff that I might keep, but there's other stuff that I don't really like. I don't know, I just started, of course, I had to remove all the summer decoration that we had. Now I'm going to use the True Match eye cream and the concealer. You guys, I put 1, 2, 3 drops, and this is in the shade C1-2. There's some things that I already have an eye on, but I'm still thinking where I want to put them, like if it's gonna go with the other things that I found also at Target. And by the way, I went to Target on Sunday. I was super excited to go to Target. You guys know I'm in love with Target. I'm excited at all after I saw the things that they had. They didn't have that much. I don't know if it's too early or last year they have more stuff. I don't know. Now I'm going to use the Maybelline creamy concealer just to cover some pimples that they're just coming in, and of course they're not welcome.
Uninvited.
Yeah, they're uninvited. You guys know that I love to have the background decorated depending on the season, or holidays for Christmas, but yeah, it's depending on the season and the holidays that I like to decor just to have the vibe. I don't know, I like it. For foundation, I'm going to combine the Maybelline Dream Radiant Liquid in the shade Vanilla with the Morphe 2 Hint Hint Skin Tint, and this is in the shade Hint of Honey. So I'm going to put a pump of Maybelline and 3 drops of Morphe. 3 drops of Morphe. It sounds weird. Okay, so I'm kind of going to mix it, grab it, and start applying the foundation. But yeah, so I usually like to decor the house depending on the season. Anyway, on Sunday we went to the park. We had fun, but we started going to the monkey bars. And when I was little, I used to love to go to the monkey bars every single day. I mean, it was my favorite spot in the park. But we were on the monkey bars, and I was like, you know what? I like to do this. Look how I start hanging. And I was so excited I could go again, but oh my god, you know when you start hanging on the monkey bars, you put your legs basically, you're upside down hanging. Oh my god, the bar wasn't like a bar, it was more like a three-dimensional rectangle shape. I just started hanging, and oh my god, I couldn't go up again. I couldn't lift myself, and I was harming my leg so bad. I was like, oh my god, help me guys, I can't go back. I managed to get down. Now I have a horrible bruise behind my leg. I regret it. I just didn't pay attention where my legs were gonna be. I was so into, I don't know what happened that I got so excited. To contour, you guys know that I love this palette from BH Cosmetics to contour my face, the Tulum palette. And I know I told you guys that I love this one, especially because we're in summer, etc., etc. But I can't let go yet. So I'm going to use the color Ruinas. You guys know that I started combining the contour, but for today, no, not for today. I started hanging on the monkey bars, and did But on my back, on this part of my back, it hurts so bad. I feel like I stretched too much a muscle. Oh my God, now I feel it. Right now I'm telling you guys, I feel old. I was like, oh my God, I think I did something wrong with my arms. But yeah, I feel like a muscle stretched more than it used to stretch, or it didn't stretch that part years and years ago. That, yeah, I think I stretched it too much. Everybody was on the monkey bars, but I was the only one who got hurt. Oh my God.
Just imagine everyone, oh my God, look what I can do, I can go back. Look what I can do, oh my back.
My leg, oh my God, I can't get down, can somebody help me? Now I'm gonna contour my nose. I'm gonna use the color Castillo, El Castillo. And also when I went to Target, they have already all the candles for fall. And I mean, we were smelling them, and I think from all of them, there was only one that I like. I think it was apple something. I know it had apple, the apple scent.
It was apple cider.
Apple cider?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, so it was apple cider. I like that one. That was the only one, and they're starting to have the red, the cream, the brown colors of the candles. So excited. To highlight my face, I'm going to use the color Yucatan. Oh, I put, oh no, again, oh my God. I forgot to apply some concealer and I haven't applied a blush, oh goodness. Okay, so I'm going to put some concealer. You guys know I love the one from e.l.f. and start, oh my God, that's a good thing that I didn't put any highlight, because I feel like I'm gonna start all over again. Oh my God. Yeah, I was expecting to have a beauty sleep, so I was expecting to wake up around 8:30 when the kids wake up, and oh goodness, at 4:30 I was awake. I couldn't go back to sleep. First of all, I was kind of waking up because I was hot in the middle of the night, but then, oh my God, I couldn't sleep anymore at 4:30 in the morning on a Sunday. Oh my God, can you imagine? I can still handle it during the week because I get and think it's the middle of the week, we're more productive. But on Sunday, I was like, oh my God, come on, seriously? Today that I didn't need to edit, wake up early, just, you know, have my beauty stick. For blush, I'm going to use the ColourPop blush stick, and now we're changing colors. So now I'm gonna use what is it, Cottage Life, because of course we're not gonna have any more that pinky blush cheeks, so we're changing. And oh my God, so this morning, I'm afraid of spiders, so this morning we were preparing breakfast, everybody was in the kitchen. And then suddenly Evelyn says, oh my God, there's a spider. Was holding the little one's milk. It didn't have the cap yet. And I was like, where? And I grabbed her hand where she was holding the milk. So she spilled the milk. The spider was basically just hanging right there in the middle of the kitchen. I didn't want to kill the spider because, okay, to be honest, last time I killed one, okay? Because I had no more choice, but I felt guilty because I usually don't like to steal spiders or ants or any, even though I kind of get, I feel like, ugh, I don't kill them. But now this time I was like, oh my God, I feel so bad for the last spider, and I didn't want to kill this one, and this one was a little bit bigger. Those, you know, those tiny spiders that sometimes you have in the apartment, but this one was a little bit bigger, but I felt bad, I was not gonna kill it. Now I'm going to contour, highlight my face with the color Yucatan. So the spider was hanging right there in the middle of the kitchen, so I was like, you know what, I'm gonna grab a piece of the paper towel, and I just opened the window just to get ready. And I just, at the moment, I couldn't, I was like, what if she's in the paper towel and she start walking? I was like, why I'm gonna keep saying she, I don't even know if it was a female or male. And Evelyn says, oh, why don't you grab the gloves? You know those gloves, the yellow gloves that you put to wash the dishes to protect your hands? So I have those. So I was like, oh yeah, that's a good idea. So I put the gloves for the kitchen and I grabbed the spider and just throw it out the window. But oh my god, that was so funny. I was telling Evelyn, you should take a picture. Now I'm going to put some concealer on my lids to prepare them for the makeup on the eyes. So the first palette I'm going to use is the Powerpuff Girls and ColourPop, and I'm going to use the color Crime Fighting. And this is just to set the concealer. I know it's a little bit bigger than it's supposed to be to set the concealer. By the way, I don't know if you guys saw, I started this episode where Evelyn and I bake together. There's gonna be those episodes maybe here and there on this channel, but yeah, in case you guys missed that one, it was so much fun. We learned a lot, but yeah, we almost burned the cake. Then the other palette I'm gonna use is also from ColourPop. This is the Limoncello palette from the Limoncello collection, and I'm going to use the color Semifreddo. I'm going to start applying this color on my crease. Like I said before, this makeup is gonna be a not too dramatic makeup look for this fall, but also of course having those pop of colors to prepare for this beautiful season. So now I'm gonna do the same thing on this side. This look, it doesn't look too harsh, it looks more fresh and simple. I'm going to use the color Vespa. Apply this color on the outside of my lid. Do the same thing on the side. And this name reminds me, I mean, I think automatically of the movie Luca. You guys know that there are Luca and his friend are fan of this new motorcycle that at that time started to come out, which they call it La Vespa. Every time we see motorcycle, the little one in this house starts saying La Vespa. Now I'm grabbing the previous brush just to start blending the color so we don't have that big dark brown too much. Okay, so again, I'm going back with the Powerpuff Girls palette, and I'm gonna go now with the color Silico, and I'm going to start applying this beautiful green on my lid. I'm not putting concealer at all on the lid, just because I don't want it to look as a cut crease. You guys know that when you do a cut crease, the makeup looks a little bit more dramatic. So why not having this beautiful green that it's also very trending. So I'm doing the same thing on this side, and also I'm starting to do more TikToks. So if you don't follow me, you can follow me as Celine Is Her. But oh my god, I love to watch those videos where you dance, and also I like to dance with the song of Becky G. And oh my god, it was so simple. The movements are so simple, but my body at the moment, it's so stiff and rigid that I feel like I don't flow with the music. I had to do like 7 or 9 times to finally kind of able to do that dance, even though I didn't really like 100%, but I was like, okay, this is the best I can do. I mean, it wasn't that bad. Now I'm gonna go back with the Limoncello palette, and I'm going to go again with the color Semifreddo, and now I'm going to do the inverse eyeliner. So I'm going to go underneath my lower lash line. I did a video on this telling you guys more specific how to do it, so you guys will have it underneath the description box if you guys didn't watch that one. So I'm doing the same thing on this side. Now for the lashes, I'm not going to use any falsies, so I'm gonna go with the L'Oreal Voluminous Million Lashes Excess. You guys know that this is one of my favorite, no, it's not one of, it's my favorite mascara, because I really feel like they give a lot of volume to the lashes. On top of that, I'm going to use also the, from L'Oreal, the Air Volume Mega Mascara, and apply it on top of the Voluminous Million Lashes Excess. So now for lips, I'm gonna go with the matte NYX lipstick. This is in the color Strawberry Daiquiri. On top of it, I'm going to use a little bit of Beauty Creation in the color Cheek. Now I'm going to use the Gold Mirage from L'Oreal in the color Crush Quartz. In another packaging, but I was looking for this one and they don't have it anymore. It was a limited edition for the summer. And this is the final makeup look, the first fall makeup look, just to start warming up for this fall. So excited. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Love the green. You guys know that this green, it's very trending right now, so why not start having that makeup look? Please enjoy this makeup. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to turn on the notification bell so YouTube can notify you when I upload a video, and I'll see you guys next time.